No one has ever seen inside an atom. However, we think of it as a system of electrons circulating around a heavy nucleus at almost inconceivable speeds. In order to explain the principles with which we are concerned in this story, let's assume that we can stop the action within the atom. And further, let's acknowledge that this is a symbol representing the atom and not an attempt to show it as it actually is. Then we can think of the atom as being a group of relatively light, small particles arranged around a heavy nucleus. These are particles of electric energy. The lighter ones, the electrons, are negative electric charges. And the heavier one, the nucleus, carries positive charges. Normally, a state of balance is maintained within the atom by a positive charge in the nucleus equal to the total negative charge of the electrons. And when the atom contains its normal number of electrons, it is said to be in electrical balance, to be in a neutral electrical condition. It is possible, however, to disturb this normal balance, whereupon the unbalanced atom assumes an electric charge. Too many electrons will produce a negative charge. Too few will throw the balance onto the positive side.